Alright. I wonder if I can see that patrol from here. No? Alright, what is... I don't have anything marked. This map is going to be useless, I think. I know that the Reach is about the westernmost point of Skyrim. The trick will be getting there from here. And I do believe that patrol has moved on already.
No lollygagging.
No what now? Oh, whatever. Okay. I need to decide which way to go. If the patrol that has already left, if the one that I saw earlier is... That one is probably long gone by now. I imagine if I run into them again, they'll be coming back this way, so... It might be easier to find a patrol heading to the Reach, or at least heading in that general direction, if I go this way instead. It would be helpful if I knew
Oh, what is this? Foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
No, she can take care of herself.
What?
She seems like a strong woman to me. Red guards usually are. If the stories are true. I have only ever known Red Guards as pirates. But I'm willing to withhold judgment. Oh. There we go. I was going to say something along the lines of if it would be useful if I knew him, Stormcloak patrol patterns, but I don't. I don't know where any of their camps are. Oh well. I will do what I can with what I have. And what I have is... well... a very sharp halberd. And that's about it. I think you can make tea out of these. They don't look like they would have any adverse effects anyway. Nightshade, at least I know how to watch out for. That is a giant. Interesting. I don't ever recall seeing a giant before. Yeah, maybe once when I was a girl. There is a word for giants in the old tongue. Risar. Or Risi. Are you going to hunt those goats or are you just going to stand there? No, you're going to come after me, of course. Pick on the old lady. And it's dark. Alright. That is very beautiful. But I'm going to have to find a place to camp soon. Sooner rather than later. I don't suppose this town has an inn, does it? I don't think so. I think it's probably just a mill town, so... Well, I got my boots wet. That is alright. That is a lot of dragonflies. I think I can fit my tent in here. Yes, I can. Good enough. And not the most level of spaces, but... It is away from the road. And it's not in the town. So I don't think anybody will take exception to this, necessarily. It is a beautiful night. It's very clear. And it's much warmer than I'm used to. I'm going to get new armor just because this will get much too warm for while I'm wandering around. I don't think I would ever give it up for any reason, but... Oh, come now. It's not like I'm trying to build a fire against snow. Come on. Perhaps the middle of a river was a bad idea. There we go. Now then, let's feed this beast, shall we? There we go. Let's see if I can cook anything. I didn't pick up much while I was in Windhelm. There we go. There's some tea for the morning. That will be quite nice. I miss ash yams. There's something I never thought I'd ever say when I was a girl. Many things have changed. I wonder if Mordgood still complains about ash yams. She might be old enough now that she has stopped. I'm not entirely sure how Dunmer work. That is enough. A light meal before I sleep. Alright, let's pack this up. Put this out. What little embers remain. And pick this up. I wonder if that giant's still over there. It's very early. I'm not usually awake this early. I'm not usually awake and outside this early. I should take that back. I do have the tendency to be a bit of an early riser. When I can help it, anyway. Now, how did I get across here? Oh boy. I would rather not be wandering around Skyrim with wet feet. There we go. Well, mostly. There's a goat again. And there's the other one. Ah, yes, wet feet is the quickest way for things to be uncomfortable. I was right, it is just a mill. Huh. I still haven't seen any patrols. I haven't heard any patrols either. There's somebody.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
I am somebody's grandmother, you insolent brat. Do these people not see the grey hair and the wrinkles? Oh well. Or perhaps they just were never taught to respect their elders like I was. And like Ella was. I'm not sure about Mordgood. What's this? That looks like trouble. That looks like a patrol in the battle. Wow. Alright. This is what I came here for. Oh. Oh boy. Where are they? There's a mage. I don't think Stormcloaks know how to fight mages. I was wrong. I'll make or take their souls. Or whoever it is that the Nords worship.
You might be in the wrong place, friend. We're running out of bread.
What?
The supplies get here soon. You'd rather be plowing a field? Not me.
I think you're in the wrong place. Right. In what way would one who was lost come charging into a battle? I don't think anyone would do that willingly. Unless they had a purpose. I'm obviously not wanted here. So I might as well move on. If I can remember which way the road is. Why did they take this fort? Good luck. Your brothers-in-arms already took the f- Alright, I guess they're going somewhere else. No hustle on that one. That said, I don't really blame her. This way, right? Oh. Ponderer's about. And goats, apparently. I wonder if any of those had family who are still living. Well, I can honestly say I don't think I've ever seen a goat scurry like that before. Well, I wonder what he got into. Oh. Dead rabbit. So either it was the fox that killed it, or there's wolves around. Lovely.